this little beauty.
So there are some color choices. You're pleasing us all. My favorite is what we decided.
Resort. So you have the beautiful coral here with the khaki piping. And then Jonathan also has it behind here.
What's this type of trick? Blue.
Ooh.
Look at that color. Blue.
Pretty little sundress with the little heeled sandals.
And you can see when I'm squeezing it as well, it has, and now give that a squeeze right there and just feel how, oh, come on, what are we talking about here? But we designed it specifically so that it's going to stand up a lot.
And this is actually the one that's the most tonal because it's not trimmed in a contrasting color. So it's going to be stoned
she
around.
She looks nice in that little sundress.
On the linen, kind of graceful.
Oh, yes. Cool. Well, the thing I love with all of these different colors, whether it's the coral, the linen blue, or the stone, they mix with anything. If you look at these table pieces in to add in to your current design, or if you purchase multiple sets because they wanted to coordinate throughout the yard, and several of the colors in it, well, that's going to tie into whether you have an umbrella or whether you have another one of our sets. I'm introducing a little bit of color into your life.
Exciting. Both chairs, all four cushions, and the table, shipping and handling is included. And then I know when spring...
Beautiful area rug. And then look what we have here. We've got the coral in the actual chairs. And then we've got the blue ombre.
Little quick upskirt there.
Everything, it ties together. It actually, somebody will walk into your place and they'll say,
she got a nice little body on her.
Designer come in and look at her. Colors because they look so fantastic.
Would you like to lift up that skirt?
Exactly. Make this easy design for you guys. You don't have to think about it. All you have to do
is pick
this up. And you guys can bring these into your property, plunk them down, and enjoy some drinks in your yard. Yeah, and look at the
sexy
extra little details,
thing.
Too. When you're looking at the chair, you can see that on the corner here, too, a lot of people are afraid that they're aluminum frame. This is never going to rust. All of our cushions as well, they're durable.
Are you really excited? Because I am. We have a fountain that is our top
she's excited.
In our Live from Vegas show. Meaning it's one of the items to pay attention today. Guys, you've done a few fountains in the past, but allowing us to interchange. So we can have one more piece to the fountain with water, or we can have one more piece and put flowers in it.
Exactly. Over here, this is what we have is our bubbling.
Our customers have a good view of this, and we can hear that sound, too,
yeah,
that Jonathan was just speaking
good deal.
Of. I want to let you know, because everything's on Easy Pay, this one is monthly payments of just about $50. No tools even needed.
No tools needed. You could literally have this pulled out of the box, and within 10 minutes, you're sitting it down here, and you're relaxing to the tranquil sounds. And if you look as well, that bronze finish, it ties in nicely with what we have for our lanterns. See on the other side of you, or our furniture pieces, our fountains, our lanterns that people have said they absolutely love. I love the little accent on the side, gives it that bronze polished look. And then again, there are two things.
They're
great for gnomes going swimming.
The true accent.
But one thing I like to point out too is whenever you're doing a feature in a jig, we also want to make sure that you
nice little
have
woman.
Something that's beautiful during the day as well as at nighttime. You do have LED lights that are in the water here, and they have a beautiful glow that comes out of the water. Show you the planters that we were talking about, the planters, and you can see.
Clearly, I'm looking at your beautiful backyard today, and you know how to do the wow factor, too. I think nothing says more wow, more fancy, more elevated.
This will make a good film, what do you think? These two?
If somebody had a solarium or somebody had an indoor space that they wanted to put this in, too, you could, but things look a bit. We're giving you those options at a great price.
Plus, a lot of times you have to buy an electrician to come and professionally install the fountain. This one, again,
she is nice.
Is included. Six easy monthly payments. That's our best.
Have champagne and take in the beauty of the fountain. It's absolutely gorgeous. If you can stack Lego blocks,
all right.
You can put this together.
I'll wrap it up.